So the first thing that you need to know is that, is your prostate cancer localized? And there are three broad categories. Localized means it's all confined within the prostate. Then we have the term locally advanced, which means that it has gone outside of the capsule into out of the prostate, perhaps into the seminal vesicles, which lie at the back of the prostate, and possibly even into a small lymph nodes which lie closest to the prostate. That is termed locally advanced. And then the third type is advanced prostate cancer, where the prostate cancer is likely to have metastasized or spread to other organs or to the parts of the bony skeleton. The treatments that we offer in focal therapy are largely for early localized prostate cancer. And the same goes for radical prostatectomy, and the same for external beam radiation or brachytherapy. So if your cancer is localized to the prostate, then you are open to all of those treatment options. We broadly categorize those in the terms of the radical treatment options, or the whole gland treatment options, whereby the whole gland is removed or the whole gland is irradiated. Then we come to the focal therapy options, and there are actually three that are now accepted. So the first, which has been around the longest, is HIFU, or high intensity focused ultrasound treatment. And this is a treatment that is delivered through the rectum. So there are no cuts involved, no knives involved, no scalpel involved, and we treat through the rectum. The second is cryotherapy, which means freezing the area of tumor within the prostate. And that is delivered through the same route that you may have had your biopsies through, what we call the transperineal route, through the area of skin that lies between the scrotum and the anus. And the third variety is called NanoKnife, which there is a lot of interest in, and we are very excited about this particular treatment. There is some good 5-year data which has come out of Australia, and we have decided to take that treatment on. This also is delivered the same way as cryotherapy, through the transperineal route.